Hello, today we are going to banana again and I went to the market and I got lot of banana, only 20 baht. 20 baht mean 20 baht. Is it half of euro, I think. So 20 baht. How much what I get in only 20 baht? First one set. And second one, two set, and another one, three set, and four, and five. So I can say that my banana, five set of it, only 20 baht, only 20 baht, and it is very cheap. It means this is only 4 baht. 4 baht. This is also 4 baht, 4 baht. And now I'm sure that I cannot eat it up today. So I have to save it as I used to recommend. If you keep the banana whole set of it cover, not peel, it will turn dark or something. So you cannot eat it anymore. So my secret. The secret of banana is you have to cut off the process of banana. No more green one, no more peel. Nothing can turn rotten. So let's see, I will do it. Firstly, here we prepare the box, and is it the box which can have the airlock. Silicone of airlock around here. First, I wash my hand. I already wash. If you have gloves, you can use your gloves. First one here. I got one set of banana. I peel it. You see? Wanna eat? Maybe eat first. Okay. Yeah. See, and keep here, and more. This banana not look so good, you see. Maybe I have to eat it or keep it, hit it, keep it. Okay. More. Okay, something like this. But I maybe eat it first. I have to peel all of banana and put in the bag. Later I keep it in refrigerator. I can keep it for 2 months. This is not joke. I already tried and it succeed, but the good one should be something like this, not some little green, so it can keep longer, like 3 months. Okay, then we continue to another one. This one seems beautiful. I avoid to touch its skin because my hand have got some microbe, and then I want it to be really fresh and clean, so it be longer. I left some of the cover around here. I take time, but I got only 4. So I need more time. Maybe I will show you the difference of 2 month banana and only the red one in this video, so you can see that is it real, not joke, that I can keep banana 2 or 3 months. See you next video. Bye.